an offload away, and Josh Simm is away. Josh Simm cuts in field. Josh Simm with all the pace, and St Helens strike inside the opening 3 minutes. Irresistible from the champions.
As here goes Roby, Lomax out the back, try coming here surely, and they will score. Lomax, now Wellsby fires it wide. Simm with a catch, Simm with a score.
Davis, they come to this side now, and the ball is flicked out, and Chuma Sambu.
He's floated out on the outside to Josh Simm, and here's Quick, he's got support on the inside as well. And Ellis Longstaff has put the ball down. Lomax really soft hands, Simm looking for his second, nothing Leeds can do about it, Liam Moore awards the try. McIntosh to Taylor, gets it back, we've got an overlap on the left hand side here. Hull FC, Josh Simm has got the try. Now it's Lachlan Coote, here is Johnny Lomax over the top. Josh Simm goes in. It's a first half hat-trick for Josh Simm.